Subscribe to TechEmpty by clicking the subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get all my latest awesome tech video updates.
Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how to set up your Netgear router to browse secure internet. Also, check this playlist for more Netgear router tutorials. So, without any further ado, let's get started.
First of all, you need to connect the router to the computer. If you don't know how, check this video. The next step is to establish the connection between your router and the computer, and here you can find the tutorial on the same. A note here, if you fail to get the login page of the router, do try accessing the login IP on your smartphone or any device that uses no antivirus software. Hoping that you got the router login dashboard, and first you need to enable the wireless security. To do this, move to Wireless Settings tab and name your network name. This could be anything and you will find this name when you try to connect to the network broadcasted. This network name is called as SSID. After naming the network, you must enable the wireless security. From the list, choose WPA2-PSK and enter the passcode here. Make sure to use the strong password that you can't forget. Otherwise, you need to reset the whole router to factory default settings to reconfigure the wireless Netgear router. Click on this card to know how you can reset the Netgear router. The next core setting is to change the device password. To change the Netgear router login password, find Set Password under Maintenance. Enter the old and the new desired password. We recommend you to write it down anywhere. Otherwise, you will end up resetting the router, which takes time to set up again. Once everything is completed, you must reboot the Netgear router for the changes to take effect. Now reconnect to the wireless network with a new Wi-Fi password and enjoy browsing the internet without having any fear of an intruder.
That's it. If you find this video useful, hit the like button down below and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.